this podcast, we give you an insight into the new features of EDIUS 9.51. New are Blackmagic Raw 6K support, comprehensive Quicktime codec support, improved Blackmagic Design hardware output, video capturing and preview with AJA hardware, further improvements in EDIUS, improvements in Mync. Blackmagic Raw 6K. From version 9.51 on, EDIUS supports Blackmagic Raw of the Pocket Cinema Camera 6K. The Blackmagic Design Pocket 6K Film Gen 4 ISO color space is also supported. EDIUS can already handle the raw format and color space of the Pocket Cinema 4K since version 9.50. Comprehensive QuickTime codec support. EDIUS 9.51 comes with additional native Apple QuickTime import and export codecs. Thus, the optional installation of Apple QuickTime should finally be superfluous. Previously, it was still required for the use of Apple QuickTime animation codec, for example. This rather outdated codec is still quite popular because of its alpha channel. Further QuickTime video import codecs are JPEG 2000, PNG, and TIFF, as well as the audio codecs HEAAC, ALAC, ADPCM, Opus, and FLAC. For exporting, the following MOV video codecs are supported: QTRLE, PNG, MJPEG, and JPEG 2000, as well as the audio codecs M4A and OGG. Native support of QuickTime formats in EDIUS shows a significant difference to other editing software, which stopped the support of these codecs, much to the disapproval of many users. Improved Blackmagic Design hardware output. In EDIUS 9.51, the new Blackmagic Design SDK is integrated. This results in new possibilities for the use of the latest Blackmagic capture cards, so-called I/O solutions. When editing, for example, an HDR HLG project and using a Blackmagic Design capture card, which supports HDMI 2.0, the output image is automatically switched to the used color space. This way, the image is always displayed in the correct project color space. Previously, the monitor needed to be switched manually to the correct color space, something that is not possible for many consumer HDR TVs. Capture cards which support the automatic switching of the color space via HDMI 2.0 are currently the PCI cards DeckLink 4K Extreme 12G and the external Thunderbolt 3 connection box Ultra Studio 4K Mini. Both cards, as well as the DeckLink 8K, also send the color space flag via the SDI port. In the EDIUS workgroup version, the 9.51 update now brings 4K frame rate of up to 100p, 119.88p, and 120p. In general, the direct hardware output of UHD 50p and upwards requires the EDIUS workgroup version. Furthermore, with the DeckLink 8K, display of 8K is also possible. This is currently only possible via special EDIUS 8K turnkey systems. For further details, do not hesitate to contact your EDIUS reseller. Video capturing and preview with AJA hardware. In EDIUS 9.51, it is now possible to capture with the AJA capture cards Kona 5 and Kona 1. The Kona 5 captures up to 4K 30p in the Pro version and up to 4K 60p in the Workgroup version. The Kona 1 captures in the Pro and the Workgroup version up to full HD 60p. Also, in terms of preview, there are a lot of new possibilities. The Kona 5 allows a preview of up to 4K 30p in the Pro version, up to 4K 60p in the Workgroup version, and even up to 8K 60p with the 8K turnkey system. The Kona 1 supports a preview of up to full HD 60p in the Pro and Workgroup version. Further improvements in EDIUS. The Olympus OM Log 400 mode is supported. EDIUS now works with the color space of Olympus cameras like the OMD E-M1X. Similar to the ProRes 4444 export, EDIUS 9.51 now also supports the export of Avid DNXHR 4444 MXF with Alpha Channel in the Workgroup version. Buyers of the optional DNXHD HR option also get this feature in EDIUS Pro 9.51. Furthermore, there are many smaller general improvements based on the feedback from customers. Improvements in Mync. The media management software Mync also gets new extensions. Selected clips can now be added to a new storyboard. Conversely, multiple selected objects of a storyboard can be deleted at the same time. Exactly as in EDIUS, the native Quicktime codecs and also the RAW format and color space of the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 6K, as well as the Olympus OM Log 400, are supported. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.